Hey guys, welcome to YouTube channel Muradi tutorial. Today I want to show you the way on how to download images or content automatically on the Outlook messages and prevent any malicious files and contents. Just stay with us until the end of this video and learn small nuggets regarding internet-based issues. Let's get started.
Muradi tutorial. Transforming experience, presenting opportunities.
Okay guys, let's get started to unlock the automatic downloads of the pictures or images on the Outlook. I'm going to open the Outlook. If you see here, this is the email and there are some pictures which are not downloaded automatically like this. You can unlock this automatic download of pictures in two ways. Number one is you right click and you download the picture like this. You see, the pictures are downloaded. This is one method. The method number two is you go to file, click on options, here select trust center. Click on Trust Center settings. Here you have to choose automatic download. Here you have two options, option number one and option number two. Option number one says don't download pictures automatically in a standard HTML email messages or RSS items. If you remove the check mark, the pictures will be automatically downloaded. The second option is don't download pictures in encrypted or signed HTML email messages. This is very important. You must put a check mark here. It protects your computer from malicious files. So what is the explanation of this option number two? For security reasons, Microsoft Outlook now blocks automatic downloads of external content and encrypted or signed messages by default. Most of the time, when you download the Outlook and you configure your emails into the Outlook, you must have seen this option is checked marked by default. If it is not checked, you have to put a check mark here. This is very important for your Outlook. What is external content? External content is any content that is linked from the internet or an intranet, such as images, media, and templates. Blocking external content in email messages prevents your computer from downloading malicious files and scripts. It protects your privacy by stopping web beacons from tracking when you open an email message. What do web beacons mean? Web beacons are like web bag, tracking bags, and are techniques used on web pages and email to allow checking that a user has accessed some content. Web beacons are typically used by third parties to monitor the activity of users. They can also be used for email tracking. Using such beacons, companies and organizations can track the online behavior of web users. So now, to prevent companies, organizations, or any websites from sending malicious files, we need to always put a check mark on the second option. Now let's see if the pictures are downloaded automatically when you open an email. Click on OK. You see, it is automatically downloaded. You see here, without right clicking and selecting the download, it downloads automatically. That's it guys, good luck.